Patrick Ogier, Sherdog.com, here with Youssef Zalal, LFA 79. I don't even know how to put into words the flying knee knockout that you delivered. Were you expecting to do that on the card? Were you aiming to do that? I mean, that was about as picture perfect as you can get.
I mean, I was working with the head coach, Mark Montoya, working a lot of knees, especially for my height, you know, for the division. You know, I'm pretty long, so I got to use my long limbs. But I seen his head dip a little bit more every time, especially when I kicked him. I was like, I seen him go this way. So I was just like, hey, Jesus, take the wheel. Let's go.
Well, I mean, he took the wheel and delivered you a insane knockout. I mean, again, picture perfect. Now, going into this fight, was there anything that, once you got in the cage, is there anything that surprised you about the opponent besides obviously the dip of the head? And were you expecting the fight to go a different way, or did you think you were going to get the knockout tonight?
I mean, to be honest, I walked in that fight just being best version of me I can possibly can. I don't know if you guys have seen my last two fights being on and off. You know, it's not the greatest performance. So for me, I had something to prove myself. And I really didn't care about where the finish was going to happen or this and that. But I knew I was going to win. And I know I have the skills and the talent to do it. So it was all me. You know, they say the only person that can beat you is you. So and that's exactly what I learned from it. And I went from there.
Yeah, and you certainly didn't beat yourself tonight, that's for sure. You know, this improves you to 7-2 overall. Is there someone in particular you want to fight next? And when do you want to get back in the cage?
I mean, man, I don't care. To be honest, I can go in next month. I really don't care. For me, it's like, listen, man, when they give me that call, I'm ready. When my manager calls me, I'm ready. And the end of the day, it's like, for me, obviously 35, it's going to be, I got to have a longer camps. So I can't be, because it's a weight cut, you know what I mean? It's not like the opportunity I had at 45. I just can go on anytime I want to. But, I mean, like I said, man, I really didn't get hit or nothing. So I'm like, I'm ready to go in back in, you know, enjoy these few days, enjoy my family, and then go on from there.
And do you find it, I mean, obviously you mentioned the weight cut and your previous fights at 45. Do you feel at home at 35 now? Do you think this is your division, or do you think you'll go back up? Could you see yourself mixing it up? What do you think the future is there?
No, definitely 35 is my new home. I've been an amateur 35, my pro career all been 45, but yet again, it's my weight that really matters. Like I'm pretty giant when it comes to 35.